We have given diagram. On this diagram we have triangle, and we have given also that D, E and F are the midpoints of the sides. What it means? We know from the definition of midpoint of the segment that the midpoint of the segment is the point that divides the segment into two congruent segments. So if D is the midpoint of AC, it means that AD is congruent to CD. What else? E is the midpoint of AB, it means that AE is congruent to BE. So we can write two marks. And because F is the midpoint of BC, it means that BF, I will put three marks, is congruent to CF. So we have given that D, E, F are the midpoints of the sides. So we can use mid-segment theorem, which tell us that the segment connecting the midpoints of two sides of triangle is parallel to the third side and is half as long as that side. So if we have given that AC is given 46, AC is parallel to EF by mid-segment theorem and is equal to 1/2 of AC. So we can write that the mid-segment theorem we have that EF segment is parallel to AC segment and EF is equal 1/2 of AC. So we can write that EF is equal, let me copy first, is equal 1/2 of AC. We have given in this example that AC is 46. So I will substitute AC by 46. So we have 1/2 times 46. So this is equal 23. This is my solution. We found the measure of EF segment.